weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
And here comes the so-called face that runs the place, AJ Styles.
What do you mean, so-called?
And guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole. And the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
He hits him with the knee. He's calling for it.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
How about we touch on Finn Balor a bit? So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on this roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
Hey, if this match continues at the pace we've seen so far, we are in for a memorable night.
And he comes crashing down. Things not looking great for Finn Balor. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Doubled over now.
Two.
Look out.
Three. Four.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Five.
Not today.
Six.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Eight.
Incoming. Flattens him with a clothesline.
One. Two. Three.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Four.
Oh, no. We could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Now there's the counter. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Just making his presence felt there.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Can he end it quickly? AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Look at Finn Balor here.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
It's like he's tapped into some unseen energy source.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
AJ Styles beginning to peter out here.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
One.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Two.
Right on the jaw.
Three.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Look at this.
That's how intense this battle's become. He's throwing all caution to the wind here.
And AJ Styles is showing them how to do it back home in Georgia. AJ Styles is starting to turn it up now.
Five. Six.
guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. It's a unique move working on the Achilles lock. And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
I think AJ Styles is done playing. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Jeez, now Finn Balor's leaking. I want to see that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
He's almost got him.
He's looking at it. Oh, a flying forearm
on the mark.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
This singles contest has the victor.
He's some Southern boys with the prime of strength. Ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain. And you could be next. You better give respect.
AJ Styles wins here in impressive fashion.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it out there. Great match.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this.
Uh-oh.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Looks like a power bomb coming up.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Styles has him up. Ushiguroshi.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Now that's how you prove your dominance.
Great offense by AJ Styles. AJ Styles is fired.